She's not just monitoring Game 7 of the NBA Finals. She's actually on the watch with the family of coach Erik Spoelstra. Ginger now joins us live from Laguna. Ginge.
Hi, guys. Well, just to answer your question really quick, yes, I did read it, and it was very, very hot, right? But from that kind of a hot, we're going to move on to the NBA Finals heat and the fever, where there's definitely a lot of fever and a lot of heat in this house that we're at in Laguna. I'm actually joined with relatives of Miami head coach Coach Erik Spoelstra, his uncle Tony, and his aunt Minda Celino. We're here in their home in Laguna, and they are intensely watching Game 7 of the NBA Finals. Guys, thank you so much. And actually, it's a good note, right? We just went into halftime. The heat's up by 2, and you kind of feel the nerves coming a little bit more and more, right, Tony?
Well, you make things light for us with your presence here.
That's right. Well, if I could just point something out, Tony is wearing something that's very, very dear to him. He's wearing the hat that his nephew autographed for him. What does that say?
It says they're Eastern Conference Finals. They won this in 2011.
Mm-hmm. With a special message saying...
And it says, Uncle Tony, you're the best. Coach Spo.
Now we will say when Uncle Tony here put the hat on, Miami kind of caught up from the first quarter, from the little lull in the first quarter. You're also wearing a very festive shirt, yeah, showing your support for your nephew. Yeah. Tell us about that.
Well, this is homemade, mm-hmm, and it was my eldest daughter, Hannah, mm-hmm, who designed this and came up with this. Coach Spo, yeah. So proud of you. Well, it's only natural. We're very proud of him being a very close family. So everybody was thinking of something for Coach Spo before he was, or when we came to know he was visiting the Philippines.
That's right. Well, Uncle Tony and Aunt Minda were in the United States during last year's finals. Now, there's a lucky charm also to what Minda is wearing. This is the outfit.
This was the outfit I wore last Miami Heat game in Florida, and this is the lucky shirt.
Yeah, that was the third game.
Third
game.
So it was game 3. It was a win for the Heat over in Miami, and that was during last year's finals, right?
Yes. Right.
Well, this morning has really been filled with a lot of stories, a lot of anecdotes about the close family. Just to let everybody know, Uncle Tony here is the younger brother of Coach Spo's mom,
yes,
right?
Yes, my elder sister.
That's right.
Yeah. And Elisa. Her name is Elisa.
And you guys have been sharing lots of stories about Coach Spo this morning. What's one thing that you think, maybe some of our viewers don't know about Coach Spo, or anything that you think he might be doing right now intensely during Game 7?
Not only this game, but at the start of the conference, Eastern, yeah. Mm-hmm. We never mentioned anything about, we never talk with the family over the States, mm-hmm, about Erik, so that there would be no distractions. Mm-hmm. His favorite word is focus, so we'd let him say focus.
That's right. Yeah. But you were saying, Uncle Tony, win or lose, Coach Spo has done Filipinos and, of course, your family very, very proud. Maybe a message. I know he's focused. He won't be able to watch this till later on. But any words of support that you want to just put out there?
In Tagalog?
Tagalog or English?
Sa lahat ng mga sumusubaybay sa larong ito, especially sa laro ng hit, una, nagpapasalamat kami sa inyong suporta. At... kung matalo o manalo man, ano na yan. Kung manalo, lalo maganda, it would be an icing on the cake. Mm-hmm. Kaya nga, ginto, ang aking outfit is so proud of you. Whatever, wala naman tayong magagawa. Si coaches po at saka team na ang bahala. So, naabot niyang ito sa kanyang career, wari ko ito'y dahilan na para masabing siya matagumpay.
Tama. At alam ko, kinakabahan na si Tita Minda dito. Kanina pa tayong gumagawa ng mga cheers, some noise to kind of lighten the mood. But any message to the supporters of of Miami Heat and Coach
Well,
Stewart?
Go Heat! Go Heat!
Diba, yan ang pinaka-intense na, yeah. na cheering natin here. And my last question is there anything particular about Coach Spo's coaching style that that you think he gets from being Filipino or that he really derives from, you know, from our culture or maybe our basketball ways?
So, masasabi ko na it comes both ways na parents. Meron siyang aspect na minana sa kanyang ama, ang alam ko, yung determinasyon, yung kasipagan, yanon, yung talino. Eh, hindi lang kumo sa Pilipino, eh, dahil din sa ama. Bahagi rin niya ng kanyang, his being coaches po from both sides of the family. May pinagmanahan niya. At meron din namang sa kanyang sarili lamang. Yanon.
Tama. All right, well, thank you so much, Minda and Tony Celino. Thank you for having us in your home. And, well, one last cheer, right? Go Heat!
Go Heat! Go!
All right, well, we're sure that these two will definitely be intensely watching the rest of Game 7 of the NBA Finals, and we'll be right here alongside with the both of them finding out what the outcome of the game is. I think we have an interesting question of the day that's in line with the NBA Finals, so I'll toss it back to you guys in the studio.